just hopping right into this. Let's do this. This is the 7th episode. Yeah.
For days, we fought on that bridge. Behind that bridge, a whole city full of plunder. And if we fail now, we would leave with nothing to show for it.
Okay.
One more push would do it.
The city will be ours.
So this is episode 7. This has been a wild ride so far. Nice and fun.
Advance! No retreat!
So we're fighting against the samurai. You look tough.
Kill every last one of them.
Whoops. I died.
One more push would do it.
By the way. I'm just a small YouTuber. Well, maybe in the future I'll be like big. I don't know. But I'm gonna try to not stop uploading. Get Okay. Come on, Toby.
Your leave is going to be done.
The grave beckons. Yeah, I'm going to stop. Archers. Wait, what? They're coming from the sky. I didn't know these were coming from space. This is unfair. Space is working with the samurai. Since when does this happen? Okay, capture the archer place. Multiplayer, and I ended up in a match, and this was the area. You had to like capture the flag.
Archers, stay down!
Well, not capture the flag, like transport some kind of catapult or whatever it is. This. So it is Rebel Bridge. But it's not.
This is no gate.
Oh.
It's more like a door.
Yes. Breakthrough! Woo! Oh no!
It's not a bad idea. You might live.
Let's fight to our last breath.
The All-Father's favor is a fickle.
Wait, why is this? Oh God!
Impress him with your audacity.
This is gonna be like.
And he will see you through to victory.
God, is it you, God? Are you taking me to the light?
But let audacity grow into overconfidence.
And oh, it's not God.
You to your enemies.
Nothing near. It's a swordsman. Are you like the god of swordsmen? Are you surrendering?
Valhalla!
Or not?
It was a great raid!
Valhalla, warrior!
I can't beat him alone. Let's go together, mates. Or not. Oh no. Come on! Yeah, don't mind your help! Wait, can I lure them in? How you doing, mateys? Having a nice time?
I will face you!
Fine. Maybe that was a bad idea. Okay. Whoops. Is defeated. Like, that's believable. Doing the strategy. This is about space on the wall. If I dive in, it's a death well earned. Let me escape! Oh. Looks like I'm gonna have to go for the pussy strat. Attack, walk away. Attack, walk away. I'm sorry for your eyes. Because you'll have to see what a true idiot looks like. Oh hell no, you get gas? Where's my gas? See? I did some damage. Yeah, one moment. Why are they coming to help me? Eh? I got Vikings with me. Bunch of fierce warriors. They're getting ready for battle. Yeah, I thought you'd have common sense. Why do you send me here? Eh? Why do you send me here? Thought you were strong. Jesus Christ. Okay, you get yourself occupied. I'll go forward. Like the gentleman I am. Yeah, they can defeat them enemies, yeah. They can't defeat me. Amazing. Together.
Face me, you coward!
I'm the coward. I shouldn't intimidate them. But I'm gonna do it. Oh, you guy, you can't beat my strat. It's for pussy strat. My only, the biggest pussies commit to this. Because I can't bloody defeat them. How do you even defeat him? But I mean, like, sure, it's fine in a 1v1 battle, but when there's three of them, you can't fight. This isn't enough to escape alive. So, pussy trap, heal up.
You send puppets to fight me?
Yes. Yes. They are the puppets. And they're succeeding. Let me escape alive. Okay, this strat will eventually work. No worries. Watch out, so I cut on my shoulder. Magically heals. Oh, that damage. Wow. Killed one. Now it's a bit easier. I bet it's going to be super easy, like a normal fight, when it's a 1v1.
I will face you!
Yeah, I will. Because you're obviously the one who won't die. Like, watch this. Just gotta get the same health as him. When I heal, I'll be at his health. And then we'll see who the true superior fighter is. Wait, what? I still need to defeat him. Oh, these enemies are gonna die now. So now you show up. So you're scared. Oh no, it's there. GG, no re. I'm about to die. Guess this is the end. Might as well die swinging.
Impressive. I will enjoy this. Such fury! My people will be remembered!
Maybe I'm getting better at this. Yeah, see, in a 1v1 scenario, I'm gonna be the winner. See? Oh my god, why do I have to fight him up there? I'm not very good fan of heights.
To my city.
I will not lose. Two. Back. What? Of course. The only reason you won was because of that wall.
Only the Emperor's champion is a greater sword fighter than I. You cannot win.
Warriors can't just, attack. Like, sure, when they're defeated, why can't they first up and we all attack him? Someone's watching. Hi. I'm playing a game. Like and subscribe. What is behind the door? It's the bear guy! Take that bear helmet off. I do not like that.
We have done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder. The great raid of the warborn clans would become legend.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that.
What? It's now her again!
Well, that's a relief.
We're all your humble servants, Master.
So, what is the real plan?
War. The natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
What does she look like under the mask?
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.
Great. Wait, what? Working... okay. So... this may have been a short episode, I'm not sure. But let's see what happens.
The city was Oko. There was one warrior among the samurai who could have prevented that disaster. A single Orochi, locked in a prison cell for years. That imprisonment was about to come to an end.
Wait, what? So I'm gonna end the episode here. Okay. See you in the next one.